everyone in the monastery learns the alphabet of these movements. They are exactly like books. We can read in them truths placed there many thousands of years ago.
I understand. What is the real meaning of these movements?
They tell us of two qualities of energy moving without interruption through the body. As long as the dancer can keep in balance these two energies, he has a force that nothing else can give.
Affirming. Affirming. Denying. Reconciling.
We'll be right back. Ha, ha, ha.